Hey.
We are here at Monster Jam World Finals in Las Vegas. Who will be tonight's winner in the last episode?
Who will be the victor and who will be the victim? Monster Jam World Finals next.
So put it up, let's get it on. Made it this far, time to show the world was number one. Pull it up to the line, let's do it. Anything in my way, I'm running through. I watch the lights and my hands are sweaty. I hear the people screaming, so you better get ready. Cause when it drops, I'ma take the shot. Rock the spot, make it hot. Cause it's about that time. It's about that, it's about that.
It's been a long time.
It's about that time. It's about that, cause it's about that.
It's been a long time.
It's about that.
We are here in Sam Boy Stadium in Las Vegas. We're out here at the first Monster Jam World Finals at my points competition. And our host tonight, well, same old, Monster Jam Fans 0311.
Happy night,
Yeah.
With freestyle tonight, become a world champion, that'd be pretty nice.
Possibility, but I have no idea. We'll see. Well, anyways, you don't know what's the deal. The first truck is Monster Jam Firestorm and Monster Mutt, unfortunately.
Send me the pictures now! What are you doing? Come on, it's not fake!
What's up, guys? Monster Jam Firestorm here, and today we have the Monster Truck Destructive Podcast. Also, I want to let you know that we have three new trucks right here. We do have this new adventure paint scheme right here, as you can see right here, which, by the way, I guess half the community already knew, but I'm already making a video about it, so why not?
Yeah, man.
And also, guys, I also make new videos every day, but there's also a video that I am uploading in a month, so please check that out. I really love it. Oh, my God. Also, guys, I just got back from KFC, so yeah, I'm just starting recording this now. Well, I'm also watching Deadpool 2 with the boys, so that's pretty fun, I guess. And also, I had a bad day at school today, but that doesn't let me continue to make videos every day, you guys.
Yep. Alrighty.
Oh, boy, man. Alright, watching fire some BQT tires bonus time. Oh, wow. But yeah, guys, I'm also German as well. I'm not sure if you knew, and half the community don't even like me, so that's pretty cool. And that will be it for Monster Jam Firestorm. This is score for 30, and also Monster Jam Firestorm, I have something to say to you.
Kiss my ass.
Wow.
Alright, we got Dolores Simmons and the Destroyer. Score beats Derby for Monster Mutt.
Just like Monster Mutt, Destroyer
has
not
missed any shots. I mean, sure was about to win in the third episode. So close. But ever since that episode, it's been going downhill, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we'll see. We'll see what he has in store for tonight.
Credit, that was a good combo.
Oh,
big air.
Ooh.
Oh, boy.
Oh, bunch of buses.
Oh. Wow. Okay. Crazy there.
Oh, shit, Jer.
Damn.
Probably the biggest Jer of the night so far.
Biggest of the night so far.
That we're only two trucks in.
Alright, some donuts!
Ooh, speedy donuts. Tommy's still going.
Oh, wait, that'll be it. Oh, man, he just fell down there and beat the D-Town's bonus time. Destroyer gets a score for 27.
Hey, Corbin, so you've been doing good this season. I'm very proud of you, buddy. So we'll see what us Corbin has to do in this ride.
What Corbin's gonna do this run,
Corbin
is still
a 30.
Yeah, still a 30 for Monster Mutt. Corbin, wow, Jesus.
Wow.
Oh, Corbin, oh, nice moonwalk.
Ooh, getting up my.
Come on, Corbin, step it up.
Wow.
Oh, no, Corbin! Aww, oh, what? This sucks. Corbin gets a 22.
How did you get here? How did you find me?
Alright, guys, alright, wait. Here we go! We got Patrick the MJ Fan! And Predator! Last episode, he finally won his first event. Let's see if he can win this event at Monster Jam World Finals.
Would it be a still a score of 30 by Monster Munch? Let's see what Patrick has under his sleeves for this episode. Oh boy. Big air. Oh, nice feeling. Oh boy. Patrick,
score a piece of 30. You can do this. Not even a predator.
Oh, wow, Patrick.
Into a Willy.
Into a say, let's go, Patrick.
Patrick doing very well.
Huge air.
Air, my Patrick.
Come on, Patrick.
Oh my god, Patrick.
Man. Oh boy.
So I punched in a bonus time. Here we go.
Patrick's got under his sleeve here now. Oh boy, man. Crazy so far. Wow, there in the air. Oh my god. Patrick.
Oh
man. It looks like
he's right there. Oh, Patrick.
34 am I, Patrick. Let's go. Alright, we got it's Jacoby and Waldo. The score beat 34 by Patrick.
Alright, Waldo here. What an amazing run by Patrick, man. Let's go, Waldo to have up in his sleeves.
Ooh, that's safe.
Oh, oh, I see. All right.
I thought he was
going to. Oh, damn, hard hit.
Oh, man, that'll be it for Bulldozer, unfortunately.
Score of 15.
right, a Monster Freaks, a Scarlet Bandit. Here we go. So it beats a 34 by Patrick. Oh, geez. Slow down.
Big air.
Oh, cool. What's up with you, Scarlet? I don't know what this guy's about, but she loves to hit the wall, and I have no idea why. Alright, huge air. To the top, really?
Yeah, that's a good stuff, man.
Oh, damn. What a crap, the Scarlet Bandit is. 23 for her. All right, Cameron, 9785, and Captain's Curse. Let's do this. I just feel bad for this man. He keeps getting bad luck, run after run. I didn't know him to have a decent run, for God's sake. So, let's do this. Well, at least he's doing alright now. I mean, the first couple of jumps, he's doing fine.
You're kidding!
out Mega Monster Jam 97 and El Toro Loco. What a rump blue thunder, right guys?
I feel bad for him.
That was a cool
corkscrew
that John
did
to start off
the street. I got Jonathan Buford. So, yeah. Oh, wait, hold on. This is the Wolf Files. Alexa, play the Caillou theme song. Yes, sir. This is the Jonathan Buford song. Oh man, John! Jonathan Buford loves this song. Oh, oh man, who cares?
Whoa, John,
be careful, whoa.
Wow, that was
really fun. Alexa, play Boozula by Dick Dale. Oh well. Alexa, play the Caillou theme song. He's in a big easy time bonus time, come on, John. Oh my god, John.
Man, John.
Whoa, 34 as well. Okay. Alright, we got Mossy Jam Fanatic and Bounty Hunter, your leader of the points competition.
For me, it's a three-way tie.
Oh, wow, Jacob.
In my city of love, broken silence, I
extra wall, Jacob.
You woken up the demons.
Yeah. Oh, whoa, Jesus Christ. Hey, Jacob.
Wow.
Oh my god. Oh man, he flipped on his roof. Wait, can he still make it? No, that'll be it. Wow. Bounty Hunter gets a 26.
I thought you were my dog, but it turns out you're not.
Hey, man. Alright, we got Matt Bulldog Mac and Monster Munch Dalmatian. So funny.
Waterbean is still at 34.
Oh, yo, can he save it? Wow! What a save!
Alright, see if Riley can beat 34.
Oh, save, let's go. You're kidding me! Oh, let's go! Just save after save, Ryan. What is up with you?
We might have a new leader. Whoa, oh my god, Riley! I think that was kind of a backflip, but who knows?
Dude, we're coming out of the backflip. Oh boy. Look at Riley go. Wow. Oh,
the engine blew out, but it doesn't matter. Because we have Monster Munch Dalmatian and Matt Bulldog Mac! Alright, I'm on track racing an Avenger. Alexa, play Disturbed by Meaning of Life.
Meaning of Life by Disturbed and Amazon Music.
You already thought I was gonna put Lemmy Houston in my Ozzy Osbourne? Yeah, sure, I would love to get copyrighted. I'm not sure. Alright, Avenger, let's do this.
Alright.
We're to beat the 39 by Mad Bulldog Matt. What the heck are you doing? Jesus! Oh, man, that sucks! Hard hit. For the Avenger, this is a 24. Alright, Adrian Espinosa to the grave to the 25th anniversary. Here we go! We're to beat the 39, but Mac will love Mac. Oh man. Oh no, not for Digger. Damn. It's a 15 from that. Last truck on the list is Maximum Destruction and me. Now, I'm not gonna start the run. We're just gonna give these fans a warm welcome. But this is Monster Jam World Finals.
Yes, sir.
Come on, get up! Get up, fans! Come on, get up! Alright, here we go! Score of beats at 39 of Matt Bulldog Mac. Here we go. Oh man, you dare.
Well, so far,
he's
keeping up the momentum, which is
convenient. Whoa, man. I'm sure how we're doing that. I'm living in a town with a mess. I'm just doing my match. Just doing my match. It's a top of the gasoline package. Broke the mess. I'm just doing my match. It's top of the gasoline package. Broke the mess. Jesus Christ! Let it not move on!
Oh,
38! I cannot believe that! Wow!
All right, Deegan, who is tonight's winner in Monster Jam World Finals?
After an amazing World Finals, your winner tonight with a score of 39 is none other than Matt Bulldog Matt in Monster Mud Dalmatian. Shout out to Mullins.
Yeah, shout out to Mullins, because Monster Mud Dalmatian is tonight's winner in Monster Jam World Finals. Congratulations to Matt Bulldog Matt. All right, I got Matt Bulldog Mac. He is tonight's winner.
I call him Matt Bulldog Mac.
All right, I'm a Mac Bulldog Mac. He is your winner for tonight's episode of Monster Jam World Finals. So, Matt Bulldog Mac, what is your thoughts?
Man, honestly, dude, I am so excited. Like, when I heard that I won, I just got so hyped. I wish I could have been on the call for it, man. But, like, you know, I put in, like, a lot of hard work this season, and it really paid off, and I'm so excited. And I also just want to give a quick shout-out to Maldon's, man.
Yes, sir. All right, guys, I just uploaded the points. So we're going from last to first. Last place. They got third place from the run, but we got the Camera 9785, 4 points. Cheetah Firefilms, 4 points. Monster Jam Firestorm, 6 points. Laura Simmons, 6 points. We also got third place to roll from the event. Mega Monster Jam 978, 8 points. Got Monster Jam Collector Racing, 10 points. It's Jacoby, 10 points. Monster Jam Freaks, 10 points. And tonight's winner of the event for Monster Jam World Finals, Matt Bulldog Mac, who did receive 12 points. I can just scroll up with there real quick. Come on. There we go. Monster Jam Fans, 51-1s and 13 points. Adrian Espinoza, we got 14 points. Monster Truck Racing, 16 points. I got second place. I had 18 points. Patrick the MJ Fan, 20 points. And your points competition winner, Monster Jam Fanatic, with 21 points. It didn't matter that he didn't need to win the event because he still is the points leader. So congratulations to Monster Fanatic for winning the second championship for tonight's episode. But yeah, guys, this is it for season one. Next season, we're doing Monster Jam Urban Assault, and we'll see you very soon. This is Monster Jam Club 2007 and Monster Fan Zoop 311. You got anything to say?
Yeah, I'm still here, guys.
You got anything to say?
Well, I mean, I definitely thought I was going to do good this season. If it wasn't for Miami and me flipping over too early on this World Finals run, I think I would have definitely made it into the top three for points. But, oh well, you can't win them all, folks.
Yep. So, yeah, guys, as again, this is Monster Jam Club 2007 signing out. Good rest of your night. Subscribe if you haven't, and leave a like as well. And we'll see you next time on the Reels.